This is the story of It's a Small World. You can read along with me in your book. You will know it is time to turn the page when you hear the chimes ring like this. Let's begin now.